So, how on earth do I even start to describe what the last 2.5 years have been like with this incredible woman? I now have the privilege of calling my wife.
And you play it coy, but it's kind of cute. Oh, when you're smiling at me, you know exactly what you do. Baby, don't pretend that you don't know it's true. Cause you can see it when I look at you. And in this
Louise, you are the most beautiful woman that I have ever met. You make me happy every single second of the day. You have been there for me when I have been at my lowest. Your smile is infectious, your sense of humour is fantastic, and just being in your presence makes me feel good.
You're everything. You're a carousel.
Okay, so how do I even begin to say thank you to the four little people sat on this table over here? The four little people that bring Louise, and I so much joy, happiness and fun, while at the same time systematically destroying our house, eating us out of house and home on a weekly basis and emptying both our bank accounts with ease whenever is humanly possible. Lexi and Megan, you two look incredible, and you both make us extremely proud to see you looking so beautiful.
These crazy times, it's you, you make me sing.
Jaden, you did an amazing job walking your mum down the aisle and giving her away. I hope you are as proud of your mum as I know she is of you. I have to say, you look incredibly grown up in your suit. No more growing though, you're nearly as tall as me and you're only 10. Josh, this is the bit that I'm talking about, so you have to listen, all right? I know you struggle with that sometimes. Josh, you did a brilliant job of looking after the two girls and looking after Uncle Bren as well. So how do I sum up? And really, it's for you, Louise. You are a fantastic mum to our children, and it is clear to me that they all adore you. You are determined and successful in everything that you do, and I am so proud of all of your achievements. Michelle, are you crying yet? Excellent. You have changed me in so many ways, all of which have been for the better. I promise to be by your side, protect you and love you for the rest of our lives. I could not ask for anything more from a partner. You are my best friend and soulmate.
So la, 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 la. So la, 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 la.
Good afternoon, everyone. I would like to welcome you to Down Hall on the very special occasion of the marriage of Louise and John. John and Louise have found in each other happiness, fulfilment, and love. Their relationship has been enriched by the presence of their children, Jaden, Joshua, Lexi, and Megan.
Handmade.
This is a special day for Jon and Louise, for today they have chosen to make a public commitment to each other through vows sincerely made and faithfully kept. Through your presence here, you are expressing your support for them. And now the moment has come when Jon and Louise make their formal and legal contract before you all. So first of all, I'm going to ask the witnesses to come up and stand one on either side of Jon and Louise. I'm going to ask you two to turn and face each other and hold hands. And I'm going to ask all of the guests to stand, please. So Jon, please repeat after me, but address your words to Louise. I, Jonathan James Rocky.
I, Jonathan James Rocky.
Take you, Louise Michelle Perry.
Take you, Louise Michelle Perry.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
And do you promise to be loving, faithful, and to care for her throughout your married life together?
I do.
I, Louise Michelle Perry.
I, Louise Michelle Perry.
Take you, Jonathan James Rocky.
Take you, Jonathan James Rocky.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
And do you promise to be loving, faithful, and to care for him throughout your married life together?
I do.
Thank you.
It's not about me. It's not about who I want to be. It's not about you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank you all for coming to this wonderful wedding. I just want to say how amazing Mummy and John look like today, like they always do. Also, let's congratulate Mum and John on their marriage.
On behalf of my wife and I, we would like to thank you for joining us here at Down Hall on our very special day. It really does mean a lot to Lou and me that so many of our friends and family have made the effort to celebrate with us, so thank you. Sorry, is there something that I should be doing?
Yeah.
What? Okay, right, let's have a quick family hug and then I can get back on with it.
Daddy! Daddy! I give your heart a home. It's not about me. It's not about who I want to be. It's not about you. You know that we're better of us two. 'Cause we are, we are, we are, we are more. Yeah, we are, we are, we are, we are more.
Louise, I give you this ring.
Louise, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
I promise to be loving.
I promise to be loving.
Faithful and loyal to you.
Faithful and loyal to you.
In living our married life together.
In living our married life together.
Jon, I give you this ring.
Jon, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
I promise to be loving.
I promise to be loving.
Faithful and loyal to you.
Faithful and loyal to you.
In living our married life together.
In living our married life together.
Push the ring fully on, please. So, Jon and Louise, this is the first day of your married life together. We all hope that today and your future will be filled with love and happiness. I am therefore very happy and very privileged to announce that you are now husband and wife. So, Jon, you may kiss the bride and we will give you all a great big round of applause.